fucking Lamborghini, and it's a car that a lot of people aspire to. The point is, and most car guys know this anyway, so it's not like some news or anything, but when you're paying this much money, you kind of expect a sense of quality, a sense of durability, right? A well put together car. Plastic. I thought this was metal, but it's plastic. The paddles, they're actual metal, but everything else, like the car, is very shit quality.